Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos.
Hey guys, I am here from Mr. Tech. Today I am back with one of the most interesting video. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to fix Instagram has stop error in your Android device. In this video, I am going to show you. For this guys, follow my easy and simple step to fix this problem. So guys, let's get started. For this guys, first of all, go to your phone settings like this, and in the phone settings, go to apps and notifications, open it, and here you can see all apps. Just open it, and from here guys, you want to find out your Instagram application. Just scroll down and find out Instagram. So you can see Instagram is here. Just open it and go to the storage, and in the storage guys, clear the caches and clear the data of this application. So remember guys, if you are clearing the app data, so it may remove your Instagram account. So you want to re-log in once again on your Instagram account, so do it on your own risk. So after doing this guys, restart your device. After restarting, check your problem was solved or not. In case you are facing same type of problem, so follow my next step. Next step is this guys, once again go to your phone settings, go to apps and notifications, and go to all apps, and here guys, once again scroll down and find out Instagram. Just open it, and here you can see permissions. Just open it, and here you want to allow the all permissions of this. Allow one by one all permission like this. After doing this guys, go back and one more time restart your device. After doing this, check your Instagram was working good. In case you are facing same type of problem, final solution is this guys, uninstall your Instagram application from your device and reinstall it. After reinstalling, if you are not updated your Instagram, update your Instagram application from Play Store. This is the final solution. This is the very easy and very simple step to fix this problem. So that's it for today guys, nothing more to show you in this video. If you like my video, please don't go back without like, share and subscribe. Thank you. If you have any doubt related to this video, you can clear your doubts in the comment section below. Thank you guys.